Miss Judd, why are we here today? You are already a convicted woman.
But that's not it at all!
On the morning of October 19th, you were boarded on the overnight train to Los Angeles with two large suitcases stowed away.
You lame brain.
What fun you ladies must have been planning to have together.
I'm here today to tell the whole truth.
Come on, this bride is crazy.
Winnie, what did you do?
Same thing I'm doing to you.